mindful of COVID stuff. I've said this, my team has heard this multiple times, but we don't want to be associated with COVID. Badminton is not associated with COVID. We don't want those two things mixed, okay? If COVID happens in other places in your life, please, but let's make sure that we are keeping our masks up the whole time over our noses. Let's make sure that we are not eating in this area, okay? Or really anywhere around the campus. We should be really needing. If you really need something, then you can talk to one of us. We can find something that you need. Drinking, make sure that you're just pulling your mask down, having a little drink, and then putting your mask right back on. And then you can pull it over to the most part. Also, part of that is the seating. We want to keep you guys socially distanced as much as possible. So there are seats that are all socially distanced here. You guys are always on this side. Side, but then we also have these little slots inside the windowsills and then some chairs over there. Please sit on one of those chairs or in one of those slots if you're watching a game. Don't just sit on the sides, sit in one of those areas. And try not to sit with too many people together, okay? So stay separated. Don't cram on the back of one of those. Bathroom to just outside the gym, just outside there. You're more than welcome to use those. Again, if you're having a congregation of those areas. Some rules just about our gym, you may or may not know. We have these annoying basketball nets. Those are out of bounds, okay? So if you hit the birdie, and then the birdie hits the basketball net, it is the other team's point. So just be mindful of that.
Was there one other thing about the home sports that I wanted to say?
Trying to remember what it was.
Gracious.
Sorry? Yes, well, I'll talk about that one. When we're starting the games, you obviously can have a little bit of a warm-up. Let's try and keep those limited. They seem pretty warm already. After every single game, then you and your partner will come and report the set to the table, and then you'll go back and play the next set, and then you need to go back. On the third set, you switch at 11 sides, and just don't do warm-ups between any of that stuff, okay? You're already warmed up, so just start playing the game. You can press the 3, 21 points, 1 by 2. Servers, make sure that you call out the point every single time, nice and loud, okay? This is partially so that you guys can know what the score is, and everything is honest and everything, but also for our little fans who are over there. So welcome, fans. They want to know what's happening, they want to know what's going on, and coaches want to know what's going on, so please make sure that you are saying that score is nice and loud so that everyone around can hear. It keeps people engaged in the game and allows non-touch conflict. A reminder not to call lines or anything. If you're sitting on the sidelines, you're not calling the lines, being involved in the game with any coaching or anything like that. If you are playing the game, then whatever side that the birdie lands on, that person is going to call. Okay? We're not calling in the crowd or calling any sort of doing any sort of coaching except during the breaks. When you come to report the scores, come together, don't just be work. We're just so thankful that it's so awesome that we have bodies that can work and do these things, and that we can make sure that we take care of them and treat others with respect as well. Please help us have a great game. Do well. Thank you, brother. Amen. All right. First six games, you guys will start right away. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, three for thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I sense, yes, sir.
Thank you.
Sean Ryan.
It's the technique that's like the one.
Did you get hurt?
The first like the one.
Good job.
You're playing great.
I'm so.
Yeah, but you've been. I saw you play some of those points against the. Like, you're playing great.
Thank you. Thank you.
shit, 4-6, it's so good. You're not a loser.
Oh my god.
Look at yourself.
Bye. Hey. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. drop.
Thank you.
Okay. Do the pressure. Thank you. Single floor.